preaching one Sunday morning. I got to preaching about David, amen, and Samuel, amen, giving his own personal testimony. Amen. He said, amen. The Lord is my lamp, and he shall lighten my darkness. They began to think about, amen, what God had already done. Said, by him, I have leaped over water. By him, amen, I have run through a tree. How many of you know what God done for you? And then the Holy Ghost said, amen, amen, and the Lord shall lighten your darkness, and everything will be all right. Can you tell somebody, amen, God will lighten your darkness, and everything will be all right.
Thank you.
care what it is. Everything, amen, is going to be all right. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We thank God for his presence in this place on tonight, this afternoon and evening. Amen, amen. We certainly want to thank God, amen, for Ella Davis. Amen, and amen for inviting us. And you welcoming us. Praise the name of Jesus. Amen. Let me say amen, a few words, amen. Amen. Before I sit down, amen. Amen. I know we got a late start. Amen. But I'd just like to leave a couple of verses with you. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Can I get a mic? I need Sister Missionary Johnson to read for me a couple of scriptures. And we'll move swiftly. Praise the name of Jesus. You know we need the word. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. I want to turn, amen, to 1 Samuel chapter 15, verses 20 through 23. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. And then get these two passages of scriptures from Proverbs. That's 1 Samuel 15, 20 through 23, and Proverbs 14 and 12. And Proverbs, amen, 16 and 7. Praise God. Believe me, I know how to cut. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
Right. Amen.
1
Samuel 15, and we
catch the end of this passage. Amen. All right.
And Saul said unto Samuel, mm-hmm. Yea, I have obeyed the voice of the Lord, and have gone the way which the Lord sent me, and have brought Agag, the king of the Amalekites, and have utterly destroyed the Amalekites. But the people took of the spoil, sheep and oxen, mm-hmm. the chief of the things which should have been utterly destroyed.
Woman that had a loud voice, amen, that talked
amen. Amen. And finally he said, all snuff dippers. And he said, now you're mad. Praise the name of Jesus. Amen. We have to eat the whole rope. And it's just not what we want to do. Praise the name of Jesus. And I'm praying, amen, amen. Something is happening in holiness churches. Praise the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Well, we're getting away. Amen. From the things that we ought to do. Amen. Tell somebody we must. Please God. That's what I want to talk on in just a few minutes. Amen. Tell somebody we must. Please God. Read that Proverbs 16 and 7 again. For your enemies to be at peace with you. But when your ways please God, he makes us even your enemies to be at peace with you. Amen. So we've got to please God. It's not about what we think. Amen, amen, amen. Saul was ordered by God to destroy the Amalekites. Praise the name of Jesus. Amen. Why? Because God had something against him. They were coming out, the people were coming out of Egypt. Mind God, amen. And God remembered them. Now, amen, it was time to settle the score. Praise God. So now, amen, I want you to go, amen, 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 to the Amalekites. And I want you to destroy all the fathers and mothers and children, and even the babies, amen, and infants. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Amen. You destroy, amen, all the cattle, all the sheep, all the oxen. Don't spare anything. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. But amen, amen, amen. Some of the people felt like, amen, that they didn't have to do all that. Holiness is right. Can't nobody condemn it. My God, it's right. So there's a way that seemeth right unto man, but the end thereof are the ways of death. And you know, amen, amen, folks are saying, well, we're not in a bondage no more, and it don't take that all more. And you know, I get criticized a lot of times. My God, they tell me I'm too strict over there. He's from the old school, and he's a traditionalist. Praise the name of Jesus, my God. And I told him to leave me alone. Stop saying that. This. My God, I told my members to tell the folks, next time they say it, just tell them God is against it. Praise the name of Jesus. And we don't watch it, amen, amen. Our churches will take on, amen, amen, the air of the world. Many times, amen, we're caught up in what's popular. Praise God, amen. Don't y'all know, amen, the fads that go through the church. Praise the name of Jesus. Folks want to do like everybody else want to do. Bless the name of Jesus. My God, amen, but amen, amen. This still is a straight and a narrow way. Praise God. We still have to lay aside every way and every sin. We still have to make a difference between clean and unclean and holy and unholy. Bless the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. But they thought that it was just all right. Ain't no harm doing it, my God. But my God, amen, amen. I'm afraid, amen, that, amen, we may become rejected because we're not doing what God told us to do. God told them to get rid of everything. It doesn't matter whether it seemed harmful or not. Bless the name of Jesus, my God. It doesn't matter, amen. It doesn't matter whether they're doing it over there. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We're not to preach, amen, just an accommodate ministry. Amen, amen. Just to accommodate folks. Praise the name of Jesus. They told me that this word is sharper than any two-edged sword. And that it cuts both ways. Praise the name of Jesus, amen. You can't teach and preach to suit the folks. Because God one day is coming back for a holy church. I got a glorious church.
Praise the name of Jesus. Let's not get caught up in fads. Some of the things, amen, that would disgrace, amen, for
that come out of church now. They preach me off the ballroom floor, now they bring it right in church. Praise the name. A lot of things they told me I couldn't do. Praise the name of Jesus. But we want to please folks. We want to accommodate people. And we don't watch it, amen, preacher, say, amen, these people's blood is going to be required in our hands. Not only do I have to warn sinners, but I have to warn the righteous that they don't turn back. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Is there anyone that's not saved? If you allow me to do this right now. Praise the name of Jesus. Amen. Anyone that don't know God, any sinner or backslider, while we stand to our feet.
Enjoy this choir, okay? What a blessing. What a blessing. I got a lift. I got a lift. Hallelujah. Praise God. And we just want to praise God today. We are getting ready to take an offering, and I'm going to ask if my folks, Sister Jackie,
is here in this house today. Amen. Enjoy. Word of God. Yes. Amen. The word is important, isn't it?
Yes.
Amen. We enjoy the word of God. Yes. We enjoy, amen, this verifying choir. Yes. Amen. There's several songs. I'm sure the whole thing I have to say because that one about I've got to live.
Yes.
I don't know about you, but I have to live today.
Yes. Thank you. Amen.